There's the famous pig's head, which I don't remember seeing in this version, in the early version. Was that always
there? It was too dark.
You were asleep by this stage at the Sundance screening. I had to keep nudging you and going, Cary, the film's too dark.
Now, here's Ned. Ned, who's trapped in this machine.
Ned did a great job as well.
He had to be almost garrotted, right?
Yeah, and that was just off camera.
Yeah.
What about the catering on this film? Let's hear it for the catering. It wasn't too bad, was it? Cary, what's the best catering you've ever had in your career?
Best catering I ever had was on Superman, where they supplied me with lobsters fresh from Maine every morning, covered in I can't believe it's not butter.
Marlon pops in every now and then.
Marlon just comes in. He's eating right now, so he can only occasionally...